Be the most awkward person you can possibly be.
Today, we're making
mackerel.
Yeah. Corn?
Where's the mayonnaise?
Corn?
Mayonnaise, frozen.
Mayonnaise. And we're making a sandwich.
Mayonnaise.
It's really good.
Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
Bruh.
And mackerel.
Mackerel. I love mackerel. Okay.
Da 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 da. Done. I don't think they called it that.
We need to open.
Okay, let's get some scissors.
Yeah, open it up.
Scissors!
Scissors, bros.
Skittles.
Okay. How do you open this?
Oh, okay. Give me a straw.
Okay, why do you need a straw, though?
No.
What?
No,
I need
cut
it.
Oh.
Why do you need a straw?
Just get me one.
One straw? Only one?
Yes.
Okay.
Unless you want one too.
Here we have a straw. I don't even know why we need it. We just have it. So we have a straw.
Do you want a straw too, Rosa?
Yeah. I don't even know.
We are
going to prepare to eat this straw.
Big sweet corn. But you cannot see because it will overflow.
Overflow.
Now let's eat the straw.
I don't know what she's doing. We are going to prepare to eat this straw. What are you doing?
Time to get a bowl, bros.
Oh, we're making sandwiches.
Mm-hmm.
Do I need a bite on it too? A bowl?
Mm-hmm.
Where's the bowl? Oh, there are the bowls. Let's get a bowl. Two bowl, bros. How big do you want your bowl?
Yeah.
Do you want to drain the corn, Broseph?
Yes.
Be careful, Broseph.
How do you drain
it? Drain it into the sink, Broseph.
Oh,
thank you, Broseph.
Yes, drain the juice.
Don't you need the corn juice?
No. No, Broseph, unless you want to drink it.
You sound like Peppa Pig's narrator.
Peppa Pig lived on a small house on the top of a hill.
Juice is almost juiced out, Broseph. Smells a lot like corn right now.
What do you expect, Broseph?
Really strong.
Do you want it to smell like wheat?
What? I drained the corn. Wait, let me check. Do we use all the corn? Do we use all of it?
I'm not sure. Wait, don't put it in.
There's some corn juice left! Don't put it in yet. Oh my god. I meant to put tuna in the mackerel.
Oh, yes. What do we do with this?
Get me a spork, bros.
A spork?
A spork?
Absolutely.
Thank you, bros.
Look at that.
It's so good.
Welcome
right?
to
No. Welcome.
You need a background.
Welcome to Big Chungus and Humongous Chungus's non-public YouTube channel. Today we're making mackerel.
I think there should be something in the background, like on the screen.
A lick.
Ah. Ew. It smells so strong.
Do you like to see the mackerel?
Ew.
As you can see, we should can't definitely cook for post life. This.
Who's gonna edit it though?
Me.
Okay, I rely on you.
No,
to
let's
make
not edit it. It's gonna be raw footage.
Raw footage?
Yes.
And maybe we should cut it like when this gets too long, but like.
Raw footage, bros.
We can make it meme-y.
And I can help you with that. You start it.
Mash the mackerel, bros.
Mash the mackerel.
Would you like to mash the mackerel?
Yes, bros.
Be careful, bros. Would you like to put sprinkles in the mackerel?
No!
Why not, bros?
No.
Would you like some mayonnaise?
Yes, please.
Some mayonnaise.
Do you guys like mayonnaise? If you don't, fight me.
Fight me.
Fight me.
Fight me.
Fight me.
Sudden death.
Oh, yes. Super Smash Bros. Oh, man. Look at that. Wait, let me do some mashing mackerel ASMR. Up all the mackerel. Shut up! Look at this guy.
Would you like to lick the mayonnaise, bros?
No!
Fight me.
Something's wrong with her.
Excuse me, bros.
Excuse me. ASMR.
My turn, Broseph.
Look at that! Look thick!
Ew!
Where's the corn?
I think they put too much mayonnaise in.
It doesn't matter, I like mayonnaise.
Mayto! Tomato! Tomato movement!
Tomato!
Ew, the corn container is peeing into the bowl.
We are furries.
More corn, roses. Would you like more corn?
Meow!
Shut okay. The meow up, Rosa.
Okay, we allow furries on this channel. Let me see. Yeah, more corn.
No, you, Rosa.
Water?
No.
Meow,
stupid, Rosa.
Whoa, was that a direct insult?
Yes, you meow.
Whoa!
I'm kidding.
Wait, what was that thing? Oh, bigot! Oh yeah.
Bigot!
Guys, bigot. Oh my god.
froze if we don't have any bread.
No, we have some bread. We have one loaf.
Loaf?
One.
Oh, no, frozen.
One. How do YouTubers do this? One bread.
Holy Moses, frozen.
What is that?
Found a fried.
What is that?
Fried frozen fish. See, that's how you English fricatives. Lamal, we have no bread, bro, so what do we do? Why don't we mix the bread into the...
No! Do you have crackers?
I have rye bread.
Do you have crackers?
Do
you want to
try this?
Yeah, we can try that. We have a new substitute. A new challenger of potions.
This is a substitute. Good! Learn economics.
Wait, it's still furry time. You can't escape from the furry. Hi guys, I'm back, and this is the Tally and the Rose of the Chicago. Tally and Tassel.
I already got you a plate, Dingus.
Oh, I'm a plate.
Was this frozen? A hat?
Yes. Okay, our recession of bread spreading will move now.
The bread recession has ended. We have found a substitute good.
Bread? And?
Butter!
No. And a tuna mackerel? Corn extravaganza. Yes. Oh my god, you should show them. Oh, oops, this is handheld cam. Sorry about that.
Vlogging camera.
I didn't realize that. How do you change it? How do you flip it?
Fetus to fetus. Oh no, you can't flip it.
You can't flip it.
Turn it around. There you go.
So yeah, thanks for watching our video. Bye.